strange time for America. On the one hand, you're getting things like Conspiracy of Hope, Sun City, a slight turnaround from this very sort of lame youth culture to becoming a little more socially conscious, a little more political. And I think that needs to happen a lot more, and musicians have a role to play in that. It's up to me to do the best that I can. And I hate shows that treat people as dumb and unintelligent, unimaginative. You know, I like it when I see things that make me think and want to create myself, and I think it should be like that. I feel sometimes that I can go as far as I want. But my taste, you know, it's not as if Sledgehammer is something that I don't enjoy and I just produce this piece of shit just to sell a lot of records and make a lot of money. I really like that music, and that's part of my soul, so it suits me fine.